In this video, we are going to learn how to read claim statuses and how to view clearinghouse reports within the Claim Tracker screen. Claim Tracker allows you to monitor the status of your claims to ensure they've been received by the payer. Any user with the tracking permission can view and track claims. Let's begin. Click on the Claim section, then select Claim Tracker. From this screen, enter your search criteria. You are able to search for claims by their status, TCN, claim number, payer, and more, and then click Search. The Group drop-down menu allows you to group your search results by the date submitted, payer, patient, or provider. With no selection in place, the highest line item shows you the claim number along with the date of service, patient name, and claim amount. You can expand a specific claim to view further details. Expanding a line will show you the dates the claim was submitted, as well as which payer it was sent to. Here we can see that this claim was submitted twice electronically. The number shown here is the TCN number, which stands for Transaction Control Number. The Transaction Control Number acts as the shipping or tracking number for your submitted claims. If you expand it further, it will show you all of the status updates we have received from the clearinghouse and payer regarding the claim. Some status messages may be marked with a red exclamation point, which represents a warning or an error. It's best practice to read these messages carefully, as they help explain why the claim was rejected or denied. Right-clicking on the messages gives you the option to open the patient or claim, create a task, and view any associated reports. After resolving any errors or warnings, you can mark them as fixed. You will be asked if you would like to submit the claim. If you are ready, click Resubmit Claim. Another feature Claim Tracker offers is access to clearinghouse reports. These reports are reports CMD receives from the clearinghouse and the payer that contain information like if the claim was received by the payer, any other status updates, or any rejections on the payer's end. To view a clearinghouse report, expand the claim all the way, right-click on any information line, and select View Reports. If needed, refine your search criteria, then select the report you wish to open. Keep in mind that you must right-click on an information line. Now that we've walked you through what you can do within the Claim Tracker screen, log in and try it for yourself. For step-by-step directions, FAQs, and other how-to videos on the claim section, visit our Knowledge Center at help.collaboratemd.com. Thanks for watching.